Coventry's harrying and chasing has been exemplary, and Speedy leads the chase out. Free kick against Bennett for that. And up the touchline and into the crowd goes David Speedy. And there really is no need for this. Speedy and Bennett involved. Bennett came across to the Scottish international, patted him, and Speedy almost became a spectator. Referee Alison will have very strong words with the Sunderland captain about this. Now we can have a closer look. It's almost a ringside seat here. The tussle initially wasn't too bad, but then that's what that followed that wasn't necessary. And he's pulling David Speedy to him too, so they're both being cautioned on their part in that rather unsavoury incident. And in fact, it's a red card, and Gary Bennett and David Speedy are off. Bennett walks to loud booing here at Roker Park. Speedy says, "What was my part in all that?" So the Regis tries to persuade him to go, but it was a red card that was warranted here, so we must look at it again. And that's why Speedy was sent off. He went in on Bennett's knee. It's been causing me enough problems already. Bennett grabbed him by the throat. Speedy ended in the crowd. And now they both end in the dressing room. Both sides down to 10 men.